specialty move is called the Y's, T's, and I's, working our rib delts and our lower back. It's also good for fixing posture. So what Jen is going to do, she's going to lie flat on the floor, okay, legs straight, head up. This is also good to do at home. She's going to position her body and her arms into a Y, thumbs up, pointing towards the ceiling throughout the whole exercise. And you're going to do 10 reps. Make sure you exhale as you come up. In 3, 2, 1, go. Slow. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Great. Now she's going to do a T position. Get your body into a T, on the straight. Thumbs up, point towards the ceiling. Okay, in 3, 10 reps. 2, 1, go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, arm straight. Great. Now, you're going to go into the I position. Body is shaped into an I. Your shoulders back, relax yourself. Shoulders back, thumbs up towards the ceiling. And 3, 2, 1, go. Nice. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Great job. Good job. Good, good, good. That's your Y's, T's, and I's for the lower back. Okay.